Welcome, Webster. Welcome, mistress.
Hello, Thomas.
John O'Rourke.
Yes. He's about 15 years old, I'm afraid. Belonged to my father. Or the governor, as they called him.
It's brand new to me.
Sit back, darling. We've an all-day's drive. Like it?
You should have told me it was so beautiful.
Well, I didn't want to paint any pictures.
You wanted to be loved for yourself alone. Are those tea fields?
No, darling. Tea doesn't grow underwater. It grows on bushes high up in the mountains, as high as possible. Those are rice paddies.
I always thought tea grew in yellow tins.
James. No rum.
John, I can't believe it.
Well, they wanted to impress you. This is all in your honor.
Pulanarua, capital of the ancient kings of Ceylon. Oh, what's left of it? Pretty impressive, isn't it? Oh. This is a very sacred place to all Buddhists. That's the sleeping Buddha of Pulanarua. And his faithful disciple, Ananda.
So beautiful, still. I feel like we're trespassing.
Oh, they like company. These are fake. I keep the real.
John, what is it?
Well, I told you I had a little surprise for you.
Oh, darling. Where are they from?
Well, most of them are professionals from Kandy. The rest are gypsies from the villages.
Just one.
I'm glad.
who's here?
Oh, Carver, late as usual.
Good afternoon, everybody. Well, thanks. Whiskey up, Army.